Hey guys, you are 25 here. Today, let's do another battle with maybe Gummy Bear Bastards. That's not the case. Oh, oh my god! Yes! My own freaking flip! Okay, I got it. Well, anyway, guys, this is a Petamite. Its name is a Hydrolisk. It doesn't fight, I think. And it just looks badass. I mean, it looks so cool. No one would dare kill this thing. I wouldn't even kill it. What if it gets hurt? Well, I'm just gonna show you guys. Surely. Why do you have a sound of... Here we go, he's back to normal. I believe he doesn't fight, but we could just test it out. I mean, how about just a regular zombie? And I'm guessing... Is that just or something? The Hulkling Beetle. That one was dreadful for a battle. Because of how it was different from all the other bosses were. It actually had a cooldown with how much damage it would take.
What was that? Somebody?
Unless we got a mob. Let's just go for the classic zombie. I'm hoping this doesn't happen, because that, I actually hope so, because anything else? Oh yes, more room. There we go. So guys, anyway, I'm gonna make you stand up. Stand up, bro. So if I were to go into his game mode, zero. Okay. Ah! Kill him! Hydrolisk! Ow! Ah! Ah! Hydrolisk! Are you even helping me? I'm gonna keep an eye on you. Apparently he doesn't actually fight mobs because he'll run away from them. So he doesn't actually fight, instead he runs away from mobs. That's a pretty cool feature. I mean, he'll make you have a less chance of him dying, but I mean this guy can't fight. Which is not good because I wanted a pet that could fight me. Come on, look, dude. And why do you sound like a... But yeah guys, if you could, I found this guy while running around and in a swamp biome, and that's why I have him. I'm curious. We'll make use of it. And let's go for the boss. Let's in and get one. Alright. Boss should I get? Bomb bomb? No. Oh, hell yeah. We've been waiting for a boss. For this. Where I have to fight the Ender Dragon. With guns. That's what we're gonna do. one's a wheel, that one's a wheel. Move that. So that. So if you guys don't know, I am actually gonna have to go very far away from this for this time today. This I actually have to do. So. So, go. Ahaha, always fun to do against mob. I think I saw one more diamond. Where is he? There he is. I guess if you this may make it a little worse. Yeah. Anyway, I am going to have to go very far away because no matter what you do, Ender Dragon always breaks blocks. I think this will be a good place. It's pretty far away from my monster pit area. This is only going to be day. Let's grab some BLTs. Right. So, cool. Let's just take a look. It's not enough to attack us for a while. Where did it go? This is not good. There's a random Ender Dragon on the loose. Look. All right, there you are. You're over there. This is gonna be a lot of falling, doesn't it? The knife might take a lot. Okay, violent knife can't break that. Okay. Bam! That's weird. I swear it'll hit you. I need to follow him. Is it possible that the Ender Dragon doesn't get affected by guns? Why is it affected by guns? Right, I'm going to try and shoot my pistol. The knife for the win. You can do it with the rhythm. Well, not Ender Dragon. But I need to move out of the force. Alright, that's it. Barrier time. Where is he? Alright, it's official. I can't hit him with a gun. I have to kill him with the sword. With my knife. Which should be good. I mean, I burn him with my knife. Why are you going in there? I think so, right? I mean, the guns aren't doing anything to it. Yep, there we go! There's some damage! Okay, one more time with the Golden Eagle, Desert Eagle. Well, there he is. Get. I don't know why, cockatoo. I think he's... We need to move to a better way. This is... You can't regenerate. Shut up. Okay. God damn it. Thought this would be an interesting fight. But the Ender Dragon has like some sort of immunity. Immunity? Guns? You know why? Because it works on the widow. Stop! I don't think it actually does. I know we'll wait for him to come back. Well, I see him. He begins the charge. I'm ready. I'm actually gonna put Fairy over there. I'm gonna have my knife close to the pistol. This is what I'm gonna experiment on. Alright, it's a pistol. He wants me to battle here. He missed horribly. I need to get up. How do you like that? I feel like that's more like the end of it. I feel like it's its end. Oh, it doesn't fit, it doesn't fit. What, I murdered the Ender Dragon with Big Bertha? That means I quickly murdered the Big Bertha with the Royal Guardian Sword. Not being a participant of this series. Why am I using a knife? I mean, sucks. Well, although it's not as great as the other weapons like the Royal Guardian Sword, that doesn't mean it's still weak. Now, even though in my opinion, we're just gonna use the levels. Why the hell not? You anvil. Now that would really fit again. We'll add a mini boss. And this time, nothing but pistols. So let's put everything back in here. There we go. The pistol back in here. Oh, 70, sorry. Oh yeah, you just think. Well, this mob is awful. I actually tried it. We're going to fight the water dragon. Now, oh yeah. Now, bear in mind, I'm not. I'm going to get the magic. I'm going to get six of double the more amount of and the reason why is like I said many times. Right now, my scene gets 12. That will make it this boss way too easy. So, to make it less easy, we're gonna make it like that. Oh. And of course, why? Because it has two forms. Because we'll get 5, but keep in mind that 6 gets. I guess. So the water dragon is a projectile ball. So let's do this. Wait a second. Something tells me that's squeaky. Something. Hmm. That's not cool. But we're gonna fight the sea viper. Actually, I think this thing poisoned us. Nah, I think we're good. So, I'm gonna move the pistols closer because those are my weapons. I'm gonna put Sids last. Actually, no. Sids first. Golden Eagle, Sids, and then South Devon. I like to call it Golden Eagle. Okay. And it's in the water. Because my recording makes me sound weird, don't blame me. Blame my recording! Oh, my. Okay, Bob, let's go for the golden gun. Now I'm going to kill you with Sid. Hit me with the best you got! it's been. I'm trying to think about which one. Sid! Headshot! Yeah. So I guess that will be it for today's episode, guys. Sorry, this was like a failed attempt with the. But I hope that will do. But yeah, this was one of the weirdest episodes, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. And be sure to like and subscribe because of my new pet! Ah! Ah! As soon as you got, doesn't it feel good for me to have a pet? Now, as you guys think, but Blue Link, your hydrogen is gonna die. 100 HP, I can heal him with just this. Easy as that. And I can just kill those sea vipers and get more fish. Speaking of which, I think I'm gonna get them the fish. Come here, fish. I need to keep my pet alive. Now, but yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video of this series. See ya!